New tonight, Maurice Krieg, former Indiana University basketball player, has made it safely out of Ukraine. The 31-year-old shared an update on his situation on Twitter. In the same tweet, he says his next stop is Romania. Krieg had been playing professionally in the Ukrainian Super League prior to the invasion.